In this video, we'll be guiding you through some fundamental questions of interview etiquette. When you enter the room, shake hands with your interviewer. Keep your handshake short and firm. If there is more than one person, shake hands with each of your interviewer etiquette. It is not recommended to use your second hand at all, and avoid turning the handshake. When you are sitting down, you should sit as far back in the seat of the chair as you can. Pull your chair in. Place your hands on the table rather than below. Up straight and appear confident. If you sit too far forward in the chair, you are likely to slouch back subconsciously. Avoid leaning forward on the table, as this can seem too aggressive. In fact, too much eye contact can be off-putting. It is important to be natural and not to stare. If you need to look away while you are thinking of an answer, do so. Attempt to make eye contact with each of your interviewers, rather than narrowing your focus on one. Firstly, gesticulation is natural. It can make you seem at ease and shows that you are passionate. It is also a good way to include people in the conversation. However, like some of the earlier issues, moderation is key. Be natural and don't worry about it.